right, we're in. Time to explore.
To think all the wonders of the world can be dabbled with as long as you build the right space. Whether Hiraya wants to admit it or not, Mirren is truly brilliant. Now, how do I get out of here?
What is this place? Okay. Your vitals look good. I guess we know now that falling doesn't hurt. That's some good news at least. There must be a way to get back up there. Oh, you're what? That's sick! What's an old photograph doing here? Can you do something with it?
It's hard not to just sit here and take in the view. The breeze, the sunlight. It feels real, and that's enough for me.
Did you just shift reality? A teleporter! Glad you made it in one piece. It's almost working. Looks like we need one more.
Nanko, you know I cannot stand these types of activities.
Hiraya, my love, please, hold still.
What do I even do with my hands?
Just relax them and try to smile.
A portrait in a digital landscape. Tell me, is this technically traditional or digital?
Enough questions. Stop moving. Smile.
Follow the gray brick road. Maybe there's a surface you can use to climb up there.
Close your eyes.
I don't know if I should. Is this payback for making you mix new soil compositions all day?
Please, Hiraya, have you ever known me to be the vengeful sort?
Okay, see. Oh, it's marvelous. Ang ganda.
See? I told you.
Ayun, I found it. Now this was a funny one. Not your usual style.
You could say I was stretching my creative muscles.
Your mind is limitless. This was fun.
Few things make me happier than when you say that here.
This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is gonna make me nauseous.
Gravity exists for a reason.